According to the witnesses, Rose shows his hands, turns, and runs. He is not in possession of a weapon. You do not shoot somebody in the back if they are not a threat to you. Based on that evidence, I find that Rosfeld's actions were intentional, and they certainly brought about the result that he was looking to accomplish. By all accounts, Mr. Rose never did anything in furtherance of any crimes in North Braddock.